Definitely use my iPhone for lyrics. It's okay, it's Cabaret, right? I mean, that's what you do. They read you Cinderella, you hoped it would come true, that one day your Prince Charming would come rescue you. You like romantic movies, never will forget the way you felt when Romeo kissed Juliet. Yeah, I'm doing my show right now, actually. Yeah, I guess you can come. I mean, you're gonna miss it. There's a girl who comes to Starbucks. She comes in here every morning at exactly 8:11. When the clock strikes 8:11, she comes walking through that door. Then one fateful Monday morning, as she made her usual entrance, I could tell that she was nervous and she had something to say. As I smoothly flipped the lever to prepare her double latte, she said her name was Ashley and I came back with a bae. I told her my name's Taylor. Her tits were out, I had to give her some extra foam. Yes, I cleared her table, and I saw this folded napkin with this foam. I just said I wasn't interested, but since clearly she was interested, with all that other hand, before I read that poem, we had had this conversation where I told her I was playing in the village with my band. When I got there Friday evening to my gig at Arthur's basement, I saw Ashley in the front row and I heard her shout my name. And here's the 7:30. Said she's her girlfriend and she's super glad she came. When my gig was over, she followed me the hallway home. As I ran to try and lose her, I composed another poem of my own. Ashley, stalker chick. You're crazy.